international tour manager.
Dominic Bad Guy?
It's pronounced Bad G. It's French. Oh. It means good man. Listen up. You're hot. You're having a moment. But what is inevitable about a moment? It ends.
I don't want this moment to end.
That's why we've got to get out there now and capitalize on this moment with a capital C. Uh-huh. Yeah? I want you to conquer the world, do an international tour, show a global audience what you can do.
Yeah, that sounds great, but I just not sure. Wait a second, guys. Listen, I'd love to do that too, but we've barely gotten back together. We don't want to mess that up.
Okay, I am inundated with offers of management at the moment. One Direction, U2, Cirque du Soleil, just some of the acts I can list.
Wow, that's a good list.
And now I want to tour manage you guys.
Well, I'm here with Ricky Gervais, and this fellow that looks a lot like somebody I grew up on. How you doing, Constantine?
I am doing fantastic. You are here to interview me?
I'm here to talk to you. I mean, you the man, and you got the man next to you also.
So I you're do. Kinda, you know. I'm the frog. He is the man.
Yeah. Thanks for the correction. So, Ricky, first, how does it feel? I mean, I know Kermit has a celebrity impersonator. Mm. I know that you probably had celebrity impersonators in the past also. Is that true?
Wow. What does he mean? This guy here, he's a big star in his own right.
You're right.
He's not second fiddle to anyone.
You're not going to see me, you know, on the Vegas Strip doing my, like, greatest hits.
No. He can do great impressions.
I can do them all.
He can do them all. Right. No, he's Constantine, yeah? An evil Russian frog.
Yeah.
Kermit.
Hello, Kermit the Frog here. I love things.
See?
When you take your finger off... What do you mean, close?
It was close to perfect.
It is close to perfect, Jamal. You are right.
What was your childhood memories of the Muppets?
I love the Muppets. So they were on Sundays, tea time, about 5 o'clock. And I remember watching them. And I've got older brothers and sisters. And I realised they were laughing too. And I thought, oh, this is cool. And I saw people like John Cleese doing his thing. And I've loved him ever since. And I hadn't met Constantine before I did this movie. But he is now my favourite Muppet.
Oh.
Yeah.
It is very nice for me.
Even though he's cold, evil, Russian frog.
Calculated.
Yeah, it's because once you get to know him, you realise why. He's had a hard upbringing. He was born in a pond in Russia. He was one of 800 tadpoles.
Yes.
A lot of them died, didn't they?
Yes, they were eaten by fishes.
Yeah, and so that hardens a frog.
That's right.
His little heart turned to stone.
It is not easy.
But I showed him a little bit of love, and that's where kindness happens, isn't it?
Yeah.
Flawlessly executed. Bravo.
What did you expect from world's most dangerous frog and number one criminal number two?
Yeah, I know. You're number one, I'm number two. I think you mentioned that before.
Now that we control the Muppet Tour number two, phase one of our plan is complete. We are now positioned to carry out greatest burglary.
Burglary.
Yes, of all time, and pin it on those gullible Muppets who will spend the rest of their miserable lives behind bars. Tonight, we steal the painting, and then we'll have all we need to steal the unstealable, the crown jewels of England. Ensuring that my name goes down in history as greatest thief of all time.
You mean our names, right?
Of course. My name first, then spacebar, 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 your name.
Constantine, what does it take to develop a successful evil plot?
Oh, well, you need to have hands like this.
Yeah, right.
And then you need some quiet time.
Yeah.
To yourself.
Okay.
Look out of a window, maybe.
Yes, looking out the window, thinking about things. What hasn't been done today?
And then suddenly laugh for no reason, just to yourself. Exactly.
Ah. And it always is helpful, too, to have number two to execute things for you, to take care of the dirty work.
Yeah, humans that can... I'm slightly more dexterous than a frog, because he's got sort of flippers, and I've got, you know, opposable thumbs and everything. Evolution. It's evolution.
Yes,
but we're in it together. We've used our strengths.
Yes, I came up with a plan. I told him what to do. He did it.
Yeah.
Well, the audience is in for a treat when they get to see this big star, Constantine, and his number two, another big star, Mr. Ricky Gervais. Thank you guys for your time.
Thank you very much.
Yes. Cheers. Thank you.